Welcome back to Strife Veteran Edition. Hopefully me not keeping finding the rats guys wasn't a terrible, terrible choice. And, you know, going off on my own little adventure other places. Hopefully. Well, it killed the dude I wanted it to kill. I don't know where the little ticky-tacky went, but he went somewhere. I think I'm murdering myself more than anything else is. What's... I used one. Why did he... I can't use this in here. Oh boy, I am out of ammo. It's no bueno. I think I need to get in there for something. I'm not actually sure, though. A little bit more modest jump here. No, that doesn't work on them, RPG. Okay, fine. Don't kill it. See if I care. I'm just... feel like I'm damn it! I think I know what... I think that might be one of the, field surgery kits that I mentioned earlier. Okay, jumping is a poor decision. Gotcha. So I actually do need to, like, take a step down so we don't get hurt as bad. Jerk. Yep, that is a field surgery kit. Neat. I don't think this little excursion has helped me any. This looks like back at the start. Really? They don't last very long, do they? Why do I continue taking damage even though I've used the suit? That's a little bit strange. Where am I going? I think I'm going in there. Been here before. Kind of trying to figure out where I'm going. Yeah, I hit a switch in there. I don't have any... oh, jeez. This is pretty much all I got. I don't really want to use the grenades yet. I can tell you that much for free. That doesn't seem to work. That's interesting. Oh, there goes that suit again. I hear you. I don't really wish to.
I need more brown goo.
I've been here, haven't I? Yeah, I've most definitely been here. I am all turned around. Have I been up here? Let's call it a day there. No, I don't want to wander around the sewers anymore. I'm sorry, I don't have any food. Wear it. Hopefully Warren looks different than the rest of them. That'd be nice. Oh, this must be the... I'm sorry. I probably just polluted their water supply. Environmental... I'm sorry, Warren. I am taking your things. I need them. 25 gold, environmental suits, that can't hold anymore. That's been destroyed, that wasn't my fault.
Have you brought me what I want? Good. Here's something extra. My fellows tore this off of a fallen crusader. It's the parts that make up a flamethrower. Now Irali can make one for you. You can have such fun. You have to enter another part of the sewers. Together, you must enter the castle from a sewer maintenance door and drain the fluid reclamation tank. At the bottom is the hidden entrance to sewers. And right beyond that is the manual gate control.
More sewers, great. Wonder what lives down there.
I feel like I have skipped something. I feel like I don't have the officer's uniform anymore. So, apparently he was going to have me go find that, but I got it beforehand. Sure, whatever. This kind of thing happens.
Good luck. I've opened several of our tunnels for you. It should make your task easier. Oh, size 10. Perfect. But dreadful colors.
Okay, then. Quest skip? Okay then. I skipped an entire quest. So I'm supposed to get out of here. The other sewers is where MacGuffin is. Where that switch was, where I drained it before. And apparently he's opened tunnels. Probably somewhere that I have not. Unless this is it.
Why can't we do a mission in a field of flowers for once?
That'd be nice. I'm down for the flowers. There we go. Gives me lots of environmental suits, though. Which is good, because I'm probably going to need them. Okay, that's been taken care of. Oh, look at you! I paused at a terrible place, didn't I? So we've got parts for a flamethrower. Interesting. We skipped an entire section of Warren's quest thing. He wanted us to get a uniform. I know this is the middle of the part and I'm going over things, but it's been a little while for me. I don't know. Very strange. Can you get to somewhere where I can, like, choo-choo? Didn't shoot me. Good. I don't think he dropped anything, though. Back up to 60 bullets, but that really doesn't help me too much. I think I just wasted rockets. That's a teleporter. Don't want to do that yet. I think we need to explore a little bit more. Maybe recover some of my bullets. I was getting into this kind of thinking, oh yeah, just run in and kill things. No, I think at this point, that's kind of deadly thinking on my part. Yeah, it's not kidding when they call it mini-missiles. They're definitely not mega-missiles, that's for sure. They work, though. That's the important part. They work. Yes, please. Okay. I can pick up another one of these. That's a teleporter. More than likely, that's going to ditch me in the, front headquarters. That's the castle. Hold on a second. Yeah, that's not what it's supposed to be. This might actually be a terrible idea, because I might have to go through all the sewers again to get back to here, but if this... Oh. I'm way back at the start of the sewers, aren't I? Yeah, I am. I don't think we want to do that. Huh. I think I'm going to reload here. Considering that's a lot of... No, apparently I don't need to. Huh. Hopefully I'm not overusing these environmental suits. I hope not. Okay, castle! I'm a safe. I was hoping to be able to go back and turn in the flamethrower thing, but, I don't want to go through the sewers again. I really don't want to go through the sewers again. May I reiterate, I don't want to go through the sewers again. This has the potential. Power-ups? Anything? Or is this just, hey, you fell down, you're an idiot, here's a way back up. It might be that. Hmm. It's bright out here, holy crap. I don't know how you guys are walking on the ceiling when there's no ceiling. That's interesting. Force field that I can't do anything with. Anything? No? No hidden things in the water? I could use hidden things in the water. Friend! Okay. What switch? This one? The one you're standing in front of? I thought what he was talking about was going to be near, MacGuffin. And also, yeah, you see that? Bouncing off the wall. I can't make it actually do it again. That's unfortunate. Okay then. I have a feeling like I should have jumped a lot sooner, and now I'm gonna break my legs. Yeah. I should have jumped a little bit sooner. Why is it still blinking? I used one, damn it. Okay. That doesn't seem to work. That is unfortunate. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Any presents? I could use some presents, game. I could really use some presents. That's a little too high for me. That's unfortunate. That's the way out anyway. That we don't want to go that way. Hopefully I don't end up in Maze Land again. I really don't want to do that. Are they above me? Is it really going to make me go through all of these this fit?
That brick! Didn't we pass that brick? No.
That brick? Didn't we pass that brick? Is she... what? Nah. I've come to the conclusion at some point that I don't think I can kill everything. At least my health is doing a little bit better. Not my health, my ammo situation. I am running out of medkits, though. Let's not waste it, RPG. It doesn't seem like they can actually get to you. Oh. As all my medkits are disappearing. Doesn't seem to work. I have a feeling... Haven't I been here? Yeah, I've been here. This is the way I came in. More or less.
Don't ask me where we are. I'm lost, too. Sorry.
I'm glad you've been paying attention, my dear. You're actually very helpful. A dude who's not trying to kill me. Okay, there's a robot there. It doesn't seem interested in me. Let's, hope it continues to not be interested in me. Longer it's not interested in me, the... Damn it. I was hoping it would stay very uninterested in me and for a very long time. Where are you? I know you're in there. There's ammo up there. I really want that. There's no way I can actually make that jump. Oh, treasure trove of ages. Thank you, game. Oh, boy. Okay, back up to 151. That's not bad. What was my max for this? 200? How's my... Okay, 25 of those. I have no electro bolts. 151 of those. 90 of those. 30 and 4. So I'm not doing too great. Okay, what did I accomplish this way? I shut that off. That's basically it. And Blackbird has no idea where we are. So there's that. Doesn't actually do anything though. I'm not overusing my environmental suit. And you guys... No, damn it. That doesn't work. Well, that was unpleasant. I need to buy electro bolts just so I don't automatically default to the poison ones. And, you know, waste. Because trying to use poison bolts on a robot doesn't exactly work too well. And, well, at least I didn't blow myself up. I mean, there's that. I have no idea where we're going. Okay, I'm back in the castle. But the castle kind of booted me out into the sewers. Methinks I might be going in circles. Circles are not beneficial at all. So that's what I'm supposed to go. I know, I'm using the map now. Oh, now I gotta jump down in that hole, too. That's gonna use my med kit, isn't it? The big one. That's really I gotta shut that off. That's what I need to do. I might go back my safe place and, cause this is gonna use up my.
Now look what you've done.
I'm sorry, I died. What do you want from me? Huh. Okay, this is pretty far back, isn't it? This is me first entering the castle. Okay, so at least I know what's coming. Anyway, next time, more Strife. Not entirely sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. Until next time.